Previously on Transformers Prime.
The cons are back. Cliff might be neck deep in scrap.
Oh!
Cliff Jumper's life signal just went offline. As of today, only we five Autobots remain on this Earth.
What are they?
Talking cars that turn into robots. Or the other way around.
Look, you may be in danger because you are one of the few, one of the only who have ever seen us.
Why are you here?
To protect your planet from Megatron. But if his return is imminent, it could be catastrophic.
I have returned.
Of the Energon deposits we have located while you were away, Lord Megatron, this one is by far the most significant. The drones have been mining without pause during your absence, and have amassed quite a stockpile. You there, fetch me a sample!
Starscream! Now that I have returned, I will issue the commands.
I understand, Lord Megatron. Then, as your humble servant, shall I ready the space bridge to bring forth the Decepticon army you have surely gathered during your 3 years in space?
My army will come. But my time away has yielded a more intriguing means of materializing them. The solidified form of the matter the ancient texts refer to as the blood of Unicron.
Unicron the Destroyer. But it is said that his blood is the anti-spark.
Plucked from cosmic shores, gaze upon Dark Energon.
Legend tells that it holds the power to revive the dead.
We require only cadaver to be certain. Are you willing to make the ultimate sacrifice?
That may not be necessary. If I may, Lord Megatron. Consider it a welcome home present.
And since you now know of our existence, I fear that as of last night, the Decepticons know of yours.
Got it. If we spot any strange vehicles, call 911. Can we go now?
Are you insane? I'm living a dream here in Botswana, and I will not allow you or anyone else to shatter it.
It is best that you three remain under our watch, at least until we can determine our enemy's intentions.
Optimus. With all due respect, the human children are in as much danger here as anywhere.
Children?
They have no protective shell. If they get underfoot, they will go... squish.
Then, for the time being, Ratchet, we must watch where we step.
What's that?
Proximity sensor. Someone's up top.
It's Agent Fowler.
I thought we were the only humans who knew about you guys.
Special Agent Fowler is our designated liaison to the outside world, as he tends to visit only when there are issues. It may be best if you do not meet him at this time.
Seven wrecks, 34 fender benders, a three-hour traffic jam, and of particular note, numerous reports of a speeding motorcycle of unknown make, and a black and yellow custom muscle car. So, anything you care to get up your tin chest, Prime?
We have the situation under control, Agent Fowler.
They're back, aren't they?
If you are referring to the Decepticons, I have doubts that they ever left. Your planet is much too valuable.
Then it's time to wake up the Pentagon.
Hear me, Agent Fowler. We are your best, possibly your only defense against the Decepticon threat.
Says you. Hey, Fleshy, did anyone get splattered on that freeway? Team Prime knows when to use force. And how much to use.
Bulkhead, I needed that!
Enough. Military involvement will only result in catastrophe. Perhaps you can condone widespread human casualties, Agent Fowler. I, however, cannot.
Then do us both a favor and handle this Prime under the radar. Or I will.
Pretty big bearings for a human.
Agent Fowler is concerned for his world, Bulkhead, as he should be.
Let a sea of power born of darkness can reignite the spark.
From the dead to attack us?
That is no longer an Autobot. Just a mindless beast. Its only instinct to destroy anything in its path. There, Starscream. Rise the indestructible seed of my army. The ultimate weapon. Once I learn to control it.
Blasted Earth tech! Cliffjumper's signal popped back online.
Who's Cliffjumper?
How is that possible?
It isn't. Another bug. The system's chock full of them.
If there's any chance Cliff's alive...
Ratchet, prepare sickbay. We may need it.
Hey! What can we do?
Remain with Ratchet.
Aww.
Autobots, roll out!
What just happened?
I transported them to the designated coordinates via the ground bridge.
What's a ground bridge?
A scaled-down version of space bridge technology. Since we don't currently possess the means or the energon required for intergalactic travel...
You're stuck here. On Earth.
With the likes of you, yes. But I constructed the ground bridge to enable travel from here to anywhere on your planet.
Whoa. Does it work for humans?
Naturally.
You mean I could just shoot on over and visit my parents in Tokyo?
Within moments. In fact, allow me to send you there immediately, all three of you.
Watch it, Ratchet.
Energon mine. Judging by its scale, the Decepticons have been tunneling here for quite some time.
Let's find Cliffjumper.
What is this, anyway?
Broken. Don't touch. Don't touch that either.
Is there anything in here we can touch?
How come you guys are using human computers?
It certainly isn't by choice. It was handed down from the previous tenants when we inherited this former missile silo. I make modifications as I see fit.
I think I can fix that.
Really? You know this is complex technology, don't you? I mean, it isn't a child's toy.
Now try.
Maximum overdrive. An operation.
Blood of Unicron, how might I fathom the depths of your mystery, become worthy of wielding your astonishing power?
Lord Megatron, intruders have been detected in the mines.
Optimus?
Indeed.
I need more time to prepare an appropriate reception for my old friend. Ready the ship for departure.
But the Energon I've mined, the Autobots will seize it!
Then blow the mines!
It's Cliff. I have a visual.
We'll cover you. Go!
Partner.
Joint's gonna blow! Autobots, roll out! Ratchet, bring us back! Use the arrival coordinates now!
Cutting it a bit close. How about Cliff Jumper?
What was that explosion? Was there a fight? Can I come with next time?
Look.
Hey, Miko. Let's go see what the bots hide in their sock drawers.
Seriously?
RC, what did you see?
Not Cliff. At least, not anymore.
He was mutated. Butchered. Like something from those con experiments during the war. Oh. I'm fine. Just dizzy.
Robots who get dizzy?
Robots with emotions.
Robots who can die.
What is this?
Don't know. Cliff was covered in it. Leaking it.
Go take a decontamination bath. Now.
Optimus, I hate to bug, but no bars.
A security precaution. The silo walls isolate all radio waves.
Well, if I don't call my mom, like now, I'm pretty sure the cops will be out looking for me.
Have you broken the law?
Curfew. It's after 10 p.m.
I better get home too, or I'll be grounded for a year.
Earth customs. I hadn't considered. But the issue of your safety remains. Bulkhead, accompany Mika home.
Awesome! My host parents will freak!
And maintain covert surveillance in vehicle form. Curbside duty. Got it.
Aww.
Bumblebee, you'll watch over Raph. Ratchet.
Busy.
RC, you'll accompany Jack.
Oh, still dizzy.
You're fine, says your physician.
RC, I just wanted to say, I'm really sorry for your loss.
What could you possibly know about loss?
What, you think you're the only one with problems?
I'm not sure girl trouble counts.
Well, I'm pretty sure my girl trouble started the night I met you.
Cons!
No! Mom!
Jack?
Mom! don't freak. I can explain.
Can you? Jackson Darby, we've talked about this.
I know, and...
You don't know. I worry about you enough when you're not here. Now I have to worry about you driving a motorcycle?
I'm 16. I can't be riding a 10-speed forever.
How did you even afford this?
It's used. It's abused, really. It needs a ton of repairs. But the point is, I may have been a kid when I bought this, but I'm not anymore. You always tell me to make responsible choices. Well, I chose her. And I'll be responsible. I promise.
Her? I didn't think you'd be bringing girls home just yet.
I like to think she brought me.
Well, I'm glad you finally have a reason to wear your helmet every single time you ride. You will take me for a spin every once in a while.
We'll see. She's kind of temperamental. Are you crazy? You'll wake up my mom.
Grab your helmet. It's go time.
Oh, it's Saturday.
You can watch cartoons back at base with Bumblebee.
Cartoons? I'm 16.
And leave a note for your mom. She worries.
I don't think you need worry about further Autobot interference, Master. Not with Optimus gone.
And what evidence do you possess of this fact?
I destroyed the mines, as you instructed.
Optimus is not so easily destroyed. We have millennia worth of battles behind us to prove it.
Maybe you should take a break, my lord. I worry that too much contact with the Dark Energon might allow its properties to adversely affect you.
Oh, perhaps, Starscream. I have not permitted myself contact enough.
Wait! Lord Megatron! No! Not your spark chamber! You do not know what it will do!
The base elements of this goo are like nothing I've ever encountered.
Must be extremely concentrated to have affected Arcee so rapidly. Unfortunately, complete results are slow coming without the use of proper diagnostic tools. Thank you very much, Bulkhead.
Thank you.